I was inspired by the movies. I'm very creative, and these literally made out of junk materials. There's aftershave caps, MDF, the front door of a tumble dryer, and two broken plastic bullet bin lids.
Right, and we're at the reusers in Sutton Coldfield, and a lot of the parts you got actually came from here, didn't they?
And that's correct, yeah. Coming down on a weekend, looking around, picking up little bits and bobs, bits of wood, and obviously, you know, that's what it represents now. The sort of things that we throw away every day, that with a bit of creativity, you can turn into something, as you can see.
How many hours would you put into a project like that? That's not something you put together over a weekend, is it?
No. It took about 7 months, and probably a couple of hours a day. Most of it was built on the dining room table. I always wanted to make one, and the beauty of it is that I've made it out of junk, and it's hardly cost me anything, really.